Whatever you want, shawty, I give it to you.
Hey, speaking of one time and being your number one girl and all that stuff, let's say you do your next music video.
Alright.
Who's the perfect girl to have in that video? Somebody well known. I mean, okay, let's say for heart's sake that it's nobody in this room. It can't be anybody in this room. They're excluded.
Alright.
Who is it?
Who would be the girl in my video?
Yeah, who do you want as the girl in your video?
It has to be a girl? Like, I don't mean that. Actual girl,
my type.
No, that came out really wrong.
It doesn't have to be a young girl, it could be a woman.
No, it has to be a girl.
Alright, yeah. It has to be somebody young.
Okay, so, the girl in my next video. I can't believe I just said that was so weird.
Are you rehearsing and dancing and stuff all the time now?
Well, actually, right now, we haven't had a lot of time to do that. We've been, like, traveling so much to do doing different promo stuff, and I haven't really got time. But we find spots in the middle of it to do some stuff.
Like in the middle of the airport, you're dancing and stuff?
Yeah.
Was there just a whole bunch of people coming up to you saying, dude, I don't know that you're aware of this, but you've got something that most kids don't have, or did you know it?
I mean, I started playing drums at 2, so people were like, that's not really normal.
Why are you so cute? Well, my mom and my dad were... Yeah, I don't really know. Sorry. I didn't know that question.
Hey, so here's what I was thinking. All of everyone in here, I didn't have time to like knit 55 or however many you needed, but I think they would like these more if you put this on and then you took it off and gave it to them. Yeah! I know, it's weird, dude. That's what I said, but see, they clearly would appreciate that.
So you want me to put it on?
It's a girl's tank top.
You put it on a girl's tank top.
Yeah, and then
it'll go,
oh my god, Justin Bieber. That way it'll save you another injury. Whatever that is. All right. Yeah, that's good enough. Alright, so see, you wear that one. I'll hold on to him. I won't tell you about the scratch. So what's one thing, though, that you take with you everywhere that you go? You want me to hold that? Here.
I touched it. Is that good?
Yeah.
That's a good one.
That's
a boy's keeper. All right.
Oh, my God.